Okay, I'm down at Pensacola Beach, and they've actually got a nice area for public beach access. This is just one of many. This is right in front of the entrance to Fort Pickens, which I think I'm going to go check out Fort Pickens. I'm not in any big hurry to get home. Heck, I've got all day and all night, right? I am so bad. I'm supposed to pick Mina up in the morning, but it is so hard to be in a hurry. Wow, doesn't that look inviting? This fort is really huge. Much bigger than the last one I went to down in the Savannah area. Ooh, the beach looks so nice. There's hardly anybody here. I love it. Crowded today. They said that it's a dead end all three directions, so I guess I'm not even going to bother going down there. Well, this has been a fun stop. I love forts. I love historic buildings. And look at that. How could you not love this? Look at the arches. That is amazing. The craftsmanship that goes into building these things. It's beautiful. And it's in a really beautiful location. You know, the beach is just right there. There's supposed to be a lighthouse around here somewhere. I haven't found the lighthouse yet. Supper, since I'm so close to the ocean, I've been craving seafood. But I guess I wasted enough time already, so I'm gonna start making my way back to the car, unfortunately. But thanks for taking me along.